everybody, EmLoves Gaming, and welcome back to Papers, Please. Alright, so last episode we had no clue what we were doing. It took us forever at one point, but we are back in it and hopefully I know how to play it better now. Alright, so checkpoint expansion postponed, black market activity explodes, yada yada yada. Alright, let's see if we can do this faster. Alright, so stricter credential requirements have been... Entry tickets are no longer sufficient. Alright, so we don't need them anymore. Awesome. Alright, I think I know how to do it now. If not, then... I am so sorry. Let's go. Give me your papers. Thank you kindly. Alright, so let's have a look. Alright, so they match 14 days. They match. You're a female. This thingy. Yeah, I think you're good to go. I have to click on it. Come on in. Come on, don't have all day. Papers, please. Alright. So, visiting friends. A few months. A few. Alright. You and you. Match. Expiry. Matching. Stop doing it. I clicked there. Dimitri. Right, matches. A visit. Yeah, I don't see why not. Come on in, buddy. Oh, what? I thought that was wrong. You said a few months. A few days. You don't have... not that. This one. Why don't you have that? No. Sorry. You don't have the right stuff. I'm sorry. Just go! Wasting my time. Papers, please. Okay, so... Are you allowed to use this? Alright, so... 82, yes. Your date of birth is wrong. It's wrong. That's why. Wrong. Get out of my line. Next person, please. Thank you. Why do you look different? 6 years, 6 months. That is correct. All right, so this, no, this and this. That's right. That matches. Apparently that matches. Expiry matches. And I assume you're good to go. You're welcome. Ah, frick me! Okay, I need to be looking out for that, not a couple of weeks. It's 14 days, you're lucky. Alright, like, we need to be more. That. This. Alright, so that matches. Does this. This. And your name. Matches. Your face. Expiry. Yeah, that matches. I think that's okay. Give me this. All right, I think you're good to go. Sorry I'm not as fast, but I just don't want to keep making mistakes so then I don't get paid. Like that! Gender, fuck! God damn it! Oh, I'm making so many mistakes! How long are you staying? Planning to work? A few months. You said a few. Alright then. So you match. You're a female. Expiry. That matches. Your name is different. Fingerprints. You lie. No. Hey, dude. I'm sorry. I can't accept that. I'm sorry, buddy. Almost. Sorry, mate. You don't have. So, passport for one. There we go. Keep forgetting I can do that. Nope. I'm so sorry, guys. I don't know why it kept taking me forever to do that. Guys, seriously, I've got $5. Now I have nothing. Walked away. Alright, you're not authorized to detain suspicious individuals, interrogate discrepancies to enable detention option. Alright. Cool. Let's go. First person of the day. Are you gonna be an ass? Alright, so you will move here forever. Alright. Let's have a look. I clicked on that, you know. Passport number. They don't match, dude. I'm not going to arrest you. Calm down. I keep forgetting you have to press that button. Hi, dude. Papers. Alright, so. 6 months. Excuse me. It says 2 days here. What? Alright then. So that matches. Hate that. Just pick one. Say Nicholas. That matches. I don't even know where that is. That matches. Yeah, I think you're good to go. No, you're not. Sorry. Alright, give me your stuff. Passing through. 14 days. Good. Alright, so you'll go your name first. Yes, that matches. Then we'll go this. That matches. That matches. You're a male. Do you match your photo though? Yes. So Boston. All right. I think you're good to go, I guess. I hope. Please. Yes. Give me your papers. Excuse me. Passport. You need your passport. Nope. Nope. Get out of my lane. Next, please. Come on. I know I'm slow, but jeez. Wait, what? Country, I'm just passing through. 2 days. Yes. Alright. Name. Yes. Female. Yes. Yes. Does this match? Yes. Expiry. Matching. Just gotta check out where you're from. Which is... here. I think you are good to go. Yeah. Bye! Alright, I think I'm getting a little bit better at this now, that I know what I'm doing. So you're visiting relatives for 14 days. Good. Alright, so do your name. Yes. This thing matches. Stop doing that. So you're a male. Male. Expiry date. Matches. Enter. So it's just a visit. So, True Glorian, so that's... that matches. Good. Yeah, that's... alright, you're good to go. Ah, next. Please be good. Papers. Dude, you need your thingy. Half a year, alright, but you need a passport, dude. Not a passport, a card. Right, that one? There we go. Yes. So, sorry. Next. Hey, dude. So you're staying here forever, are you? Alright, so... your name matches. Your face does. That matches. That does. Expiry matches. And you are from here. And that matches. I think you're good to go. Off you go. No worries. Damn it, what do you got? I don't know, maybe. Yes, I did. But I'm sorry, lady, you don't have... this. No, this. do I want to or do I not? That matches. But I can't. Oh, screw it. Fine. Don't make me regret this. Just go. Oh, thanks. What'd you give me? Huh? A coin. Yes, I know. I don't get a penalty. This is my last one. Oh, cool. I got a coin. Oh. How is my son still sick? Wife, son, or mother-in-law? Obviously, wife and son. Ah, this is a terrible run through. But I'm going to leave that episode here. Oh my god! I have no money! Alright, so I'll leave it here for now. Hopefully in the next one I'll be a little bit better, but we'll see how we go. So if you liked the video, please leave a like, subscribe to see some more, also hit the bell to see future content, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye guys!